mentioned how her aunt bit off the spoon. She completely done me in, and my heart went on a journey to the moon when she told about her father and the gin. And I never saw a more enchanting farce than the moment when she shouted, "Move your blooming ass!" I have often walked down this street before, but the pavement always stayed beneath my feet before. All at once am I several stories high, knowing I'm on the street where you live. Are there lilac trees in the heart of town? Can you hear a lark in any other part of town? Does enchantment pour out of every door? No, it's just on the street where you live. And all that towering feeling, just to know somehow you are near. The overpowering feeling that any second you may suddenly